reach Bangalore by night of the day. By morning 7:30 I reached Hyderabad.
You when come to Kochi, you will find this kind of area. Kochi is somewhat everywhere. Like in the main town, it is like this.
Okay. I love this Voda cars.
Yeah, they are. But what is the problem? The service cost.
After 29th, you know, we started our training section with OYO from 13th of September to 4th of the September, and it was a continuous training, so we don't have any time to go outside. Still, I enjoyed a great time with my colleagues. 2nd of October was a holiday. It was a Gandhi Jayanti. So that was a great time for us, and we enjoyed a full Hyderabad on that day. So, but for me, you know, I was alone because they went again to Charminar to visit Charminar. So I don't like Charminar that much. So I decided to go to AMP Mall, which is very close to my resident. So I choose to go inside AMP Mall and watch the movie. Hrithik Roshan's movie, that is something like, and the Tiger and Hrithik Roshan. I watched that movie and it was so great. I enjoyed my time alone in AMP Mall, and that was super. I can't forget that time, and AMP Mall is one of the best place to go when you go into Hyderabad, and it has a great movie theater, that is AMP Cinemas, and they have 13 theaters inside a single inside a mall. That is so good for me, and I watched all those mall completely, and I went to the playground, the shops, and
I don't shop that much
because it's very costly, but it was so nice, and it is much very bigger and super, just like a Lulu Mall in Kochi. I love it. I love that memories, and that was great. That was the luxurious moment I had in my life. You know, Hyderabad is India's one of the largest city, and it is growing very fast, and it is growing much faster than Kochi. I see that, and I was so happy that India is getting much better, and it has a Western style, and it has so much difference compared to Kochi, and that made me very happy. That gave me a diverse experience, and that was wonderful. I was so lucky to watch this movie because that was the first day of releasing that movie, and there was only a single seat left for me to make the theater full. So I think I was so lucky. Afterwards, it was daily routine and we had classes and continuous classes for 2 days later, and we got every other things that were necessary for our job, and every other training was over, and I saw the city on the way, and it is so superb. It has very high-rise buildings, and that was the last day. This is the last day where we shared all the memories and we got everything we need, and we left to our own. We departed from Hyderabad. That was the last day, and that was my first time to Hyderabad, and that was great. That was a lot of great memories, and hope I will get another chance to come back to Hyderabad. And I reached my home by 5th of
October, and I'm also thanking Mr. Radhisha Garhwal and full Oyo team for having us such a wonderful memories in Hyderabad.